Visions of Mana. This thing again. Take this!
Our attack just now was
appreciate it.
Go! This is so close for the elemental vessel.
Then figure out which element works best.
We ask for your assistance.
Nice! Keep at it! You're mine! Take this! You're mine! Good eye!
We ask for your assistance! Salamando can!
You're mine!
Submit!
Take this! Take this! That's it! Now don't stop attacking! Take this!
Here!
It's immobilized! Nicely done!
Guess it's my turn! Let's stick it to him! Gotta keep going! You're barking up the wrong tree! Time to end this! Let's stick it to him!
You're mine! are you? Unleashing my full power! Now take him down!
I'm not done yet!
Good eye! From here, it's immobilized. Nicely done.
Leave it to me. Lumina. 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 Lumina.
I will take over.
Is going to deter me.
Taking this? Yes! Taking this?
Isn't this the entrance to the sanctuary? Did we get turned around?
If time and space are distorted, the road won't be linear. One cannot predict where it may take us.
Hey, there's Trent! Or is he an illusion too?
Stay back, strange travelers. None are allowed to enter this sacred space. It is forbidden.
Fascinating. This illusion is sentient and can sense our presence.
Trent, don't you remember us? We've met. We're the Alms.
Alms? Whatever your title, no one is allowed to enter the goddess's sanctuary. If you will not withdraw, you leave me no choice. I bear you no malice, but I will not hold back.
Uh-oh! Get ready!
Julie, is he doing what I think he's doing?
He sure is. Be careful! Trent is powerful!
Is this one of the rare occasions that Trent has gone on the offensive? A stroke of luck indeed!
Aish, don't be a dummy!
I, Trent, overseer of the sanctuary, will fulfill my sacred duty to the goddess!
I guess we have to fight.
He thinks we're intruders. There's nothing for it.
Sorry, Trent, but we have to do this.
Time to call on the elemental spirits!
We ask for your assistance.
Wizard!
Salamander! Okay.
Not so tough now, are you?
Go!
We'll oversee your defeat!
Take
Wizard.
This! Take this!
We ask for your assistance!
Take this! It's immobilized! Nicely done!
Wizard! Wizard!
It's immobilized! Nicely done! You're mine!
Hookshot! There are more enemies!
Take this! Good eye!
Come no closer!
You're mine! You're mine! Do you think you can handle this?
Not bad. Come no closer.
This event calls for the elemental vessel.
Good luck indeed. Come no closer.
Appreciate it. Good eye.
None are allowed entry into the sanctuary on my watch.
Thanks!
Wither! Come no closer!
Thanks, it's immobilized! Nicely done!
Wither!
It's immobilized! Nicely done!
Wizard! Come no closer!
You're mine!
Come no closer!
Whoa. That's it! Now don't stop attacking!
He is hitting harder than before.
I think that means we're wearing him down at last. Here's hoping!
everyone!
Oh, spirits!
It's on its last legs!
Cease now!
Take this! It's
a bad!
Nicely done! You're mine!
None not allows entry into the sanctuary on my watch!
Dark Saber!
Come no closer!
Take this!
This will hurt indeed!
You think you can handle this? You're finished!
Come no closer!
I think we can use the vessel! You're mine!
I think I'm done for!
We'll oversee your defeat!
And yes, it's my turn!
Is this...
I got this!
My fate?
I'm still kicking! Can't give up now!
None not allowed entry into the sanctuary on my watch!
We ask for your assistance.
Come no closer! We'll oversee your defeat!
To our side.
Another phantom? This time it's... Coda.
Trent, it's done. Delafos has been sealed away. But we struck each other down. Now I only exist in this form. The goddess has been in a deep slumber since. But I cannot, I will not give up hope. I will remain here until she awakens. How long has it been? How many alms have been sacrificed over the years? Mana power still flows thanks to the core stone offerings, and Delafos's vengeful curse is being kept at bay. I hoped that the life force of the alms was enough to give you some respite from your wounds, goddess. But you have yet to open your eyes. I wish I could hear your voice once more, my love. I know not how long this world can survive if preserving it comes at such a steep cost. Enough is enough. As long as Delafos's curse persists, this world is doomed to repeat this cycle, and the goddess will never awaken.
But the man and the sword are sealed away. All we can do is rely on the elementals to hold back the effects of the curse.
I know. I am but a shadow of my former self, stuck here in the sanctuary with no means to do anything but abide and wait.
Coda. You can but endure. Remain at your post. Someone who can change this world may yet appear.
Huh. Then we can do nothing but hope for luck to provide. Someone who can change the world.
Coda waited all this time. For us. All he could do was maintain the balance and stay here. Stay here and keep the goddess in his thoughts. The mana tree is dead ahead. Let's go! Finally. We made it to the tree. That means Delaphos can't be far. To the mana tree. Delaphos won't be easy to beat.
Stop acting like we've already lost the fight. We can win this. I know it.
Coda and the Alms of the past are counting on us. And I, for one, have faith in this convoy.
You're right. Delaphos is going down. This is it. Our last chance to turn back. We should prepare first, not rush in. Next move. It. Our last chance to turn back. Okay, let's finish this once and for all.